intentions 2, individual exterior behavior, actions 3, collective interior culture, values 4, collective exterior, social structures, institutions, levels of consciousness 1, archaic survival 2, magic mythic 3, mythic cultural 4, rational modern 5, pluralistic postmodern 6, integral holistic, recreating reality 1, integral non-duality, transcending subject-object dichotomy 2, holonic theory, every point contains and is contained by others 3, tetramesh, interconnected, four-dimensional reality. Rewriting future history. 1. Collective evolution. Co-creating a better future. 2. Integral futurism. Envisioning and manifesting desirable outcomes. 3. Meta-historicism. Understanding the trajectory of human consciousness. Key considerations. 1. Integral ethics. Responsible action in the face of immense power. 2. Holistic accountability. Considering all quadrants and levels. 3. Evolutionary awareness. Embracing the fluidity of reality. Theoretical frameworks. 1. Simulation hypothesis. Bostrom 2. Multiverse theory. Everett 3. Quantum entanglement, non-locality, 4. Chaos theory, unpredictability. Practical applications. 1. Integral design. Creating holistic, sustainable systems. 2. Futurism. Strategic planning for desirable outcomes. 3. Personal development. Cultivating integral consciousness. As we approach the possibility of recreating reality and rewriting history, integral theory offers a comprehensive framework for navigating the complexities and responsibilities that come with this power. Would you like to explore specific aspects of integral theory or its applications in more detail? How does integral consciousness manage the theory of process reduction optimization? Integral theory, developed by Ken Wilber, explores the interconnectedness of all aspects of reality. As we approach the possibility of recreating any reality and rewriting future history, integral theory offers valuable insights. Four quadrants. 1. Individual interior consciousness, intentions 2. Individual exterior behavior, actions 3. Collective interior culture, values 4. Collective exterior, social structures, institutions. Levels of consciousness 1. Archaic survival 2. Magic mythic 3. Mythic cultural 4. Rational modern 5. Pluralistic postmodern 6. Integral holistic. Recreating reality 1. Integral non-duality. Transcending subject-object dichotomy 2. Holonic theory. Every point contains and is contained by others 3. Tetramesh. Interconnected, four-dimensional reality. Rewriting future history. 1. Collective evolution. Co-creating a better future. 2. Integral futurism. Envisioning and manifesting desirable outcomes. 3. Meta-historicism. Understanding the trajectory of human consciousness. Key considerations. 1. Integral ethics. Responsible action in the face of immense power. 2. Holistic accountability. Considering all quadrants and levels. free, evolutionary awareness, embracing the fluidity of reality. Theoretical frameworks. 1. Simulation hypothesis, Bostrom. 2. Multiverse theory, Everett. 3. Quantum entanglement, non-locality. 4. Chaos theory, unpredictability. Practical applications. 1. Integral design, creating holistic, sustainable systems. 2. Futurism, strategic planning for desirable outcomes. 3. Personal development, cultivating integral consciousness. As we approach the possibility of recreating reality and rewriting history, integral theory offers a comprehensive framework for navigating the complexities and responsibilities that come with this power. Would you like to explore specific aspects of integral theory or its applications in more detail? Some new examples and scenarios. For plots and game design stories. Here are some new examples and scenarios for plots and game design stories. Time travel scenarios. 1. Chrono Rift. Players navigate parallel timelines to prevent catastrophic convergence. 2. Time Reavers. A team must relive historical events to stop a rogue time traveler. 3. Quantum Legacy. Inheritors of a time-traveling dynasty must protect the time stream. Parallel Universe Scenarios. 1. Multiverse Collision. Players bridge gaps between merging parallel universes. 2. Reflections of Reality. Characters navigate mirrored worlds with alternate versions of themselves. 3. Interdimensional Insurrection. Rebels fight against an oppressive government spanning